you guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Amo. If you're returning, welcome, welcome, baby. You know the vibes. This thing is very loud. So today I'm attending an event. I never thought I would find myself there, but here we are. Today is Friday, the 7th of October, and I'm just getting ready to head out. Otherwise, I'm gonna be very late. And I don't want that. I don't want to be late. Oh fuck, I didn't. Okay, and I still haven't worn earrings. So let me show you guys the options that I have. My ring light is behind me. When was it? A few days ago, I went to Lovisa. Oh, this bodysuit is a bit big. Not that bad, and I want to wear these earrings because they're super cute. They have that thing, yeah, 5 for 100. So I got these super cute earrings, and then I just finished packing my bag, and then I'm gonna put on my shoes, and then I'll show you guys my full outfit. But yeah, the event I'm going to is like, I don't want to say, it's like a, an award nominee luncheon. Yeah, so they're gonna basically be announcing who's nominated for these awards and all of that. I hope I can vlog, because I feel like it would be super cute if I can. But if I can't, then I'm sorry, chill. I'm just gonna have to pull this bodysuit down from the back. But overall, I think I look cute. Not cute, I look stunning. Because I'm too grown to be calling myself cute. I'm not a puppy. Oh yeah, and these are the other earrings that I got. These ones, black, simple. Small bulkies, and then these ones, and these ones. My other pair, Mauma took, because wow, being a younger sister surely must be fun. So she took those. Oh, I know what I want to do. I want to, where's that brush? I want to use the residue on it for my body. Because you see how my face looks very amazing. I want my shoulders to look pretty much like that too. Not just my shoulders, my chest too. So I didn't apply any product on here. I'm just using the product that was already on the brush to do this. So, okay, let me finish and then I'll show you guys my outfit. So this is what I'm wearing. It's this skirt that you guys have already seen. This bodysuit that Ona made me. Nude heels. And this Louis bag, and that's it. I didn't really accessorize much because I don't have like a gold watch, so I don't want to wear something silver. So yeah, this is my outfit. And then I need to leave now because we're basically late. It's 10:02. That's terrible. So,
the most relevant awards show in the country. Social media plays such a huge role in our lives. Like, we spend so much time there. If I were to add up the amount of time I spend on TikTok, I don't know if I should be thankful to the creators or terrified.
All right, without wasting any time though, let's just kickstart things with our first category. I think that's social media influencer of the year.
See you guys in so long. Sorry, I'm screaming. Music is playing in the background. I'm not trying to get copyrighted, so hold on.
Hold on.
As I was saying, hey my loves, I'm back. I don't know until when, like maybe until I go through something again, because I've been going through it. Like even the time when I was still vlogging, like I was going through it, that last video, I was still going through it. So like these past 2 weeks, I was just like, you know what, like I'm still going through it. There's still a lot going on, so let me take a little breather. But I'm back. Today is Sunday. I'm having a little, I don't know. Lately, I've been romanticizing life. Like, I make sure that my Sundays are, like, absolutely perfect. So today, I went to Woolworths. I bought wine, and then I'm going to make a pasta. And then I'm going to chill. Yeah. So that's what I've been doing lately. Like, on my Sundays, I make sure that I'm having a fun Sunday. So that's what's been happening. And yeah, I know I haven't seen you guys in forever. I'm sorry, child, but I'm back. And like, get on tell one hairstyle. Imagine it's been like 3 weeks. Even like a whitey lash sagadite. To show that like I haven't been serious about life. Like, but you know what? At least I'm somewhat better, somewhat okay. And yeah, I got a new perfume. I want to show you guys because you guys already saw the other one. It's a Dior perfume. Should I do a little unboxing for you guys quickly? Let me pick this up and take it to the table so I can show ya what I got. I missed you guys. Oh my god, check! I miss y'all so much. Hold on. So let me show ya. This is the box it came in. Let me make this cute. Okay. So imagine that it's still closed. It had this red wrap around it, and then you know this is like what they use to basically cover the knotted area, so it looked something like that. So imagine. Let me just show you. It would sit like this, right? And then with this thing over it. And then levatly decorate again. Like so. Something like along those lines. So, basically. And then open it. Well, unseal it. As soon as you open it, the dust bag is in there. And then you open it, the perfume is inside. I already unwrapped it, but I wanted to smell it, obviously. And it smells so good. It smells so rosy, like it's the perfect summer scent. Very beautiful big baby flower. So that's how it looks like. And then I also got the, it's a makeup bag from Dior. So yeah, that's what I got. So I wore it today when I was going to Walmart. I loved it. There are these guys who work there who are like, oh my god, you smell so good, blah blah blah. And I was like, thank you. Thank you, love. And yeah, I'm really happy about it. Wait till like mwaho. Very serious girls. So hold on. I'm not trying to get copyrighted still. My ears are very itchy. Give that a I'll chat to you guys in a bit, and then let's go cook basically. Yeah. Hello. Okay. So I was saying, you guys are gonna be so mad at me because I just finished cooking and I didn't cook with y'all. But let's do like a little taste test. But it's still so hot, dude. So I made a pesto pasta with just a little bit of sun-dried and pecorino or something like that pasta sauce, and I put in spinach and mushroom and chicken. Yeah, so that's what it looks like. Looks good, right? But it also looks too hot. It's good. I'm not mad at it. That's actually quite good. Whoa. And another thing that I've really been enjoying doing is like making Sunday content. I know that's very random, but I've been... Oh, I told you guys I went to Woolworths. So what I got was, I got spinach, mushrooms, wine, garlic powder. I got this sundae, peppermint caramel sundae, and I also got these fruits. So I'm gonna have these fruits when I'm done eating. Can you guys see? It's the papaya and berry salad. I love papayas, and I love berries, and I love pineapple, so it's perfect that everything is just in here. So this is my favorite fruit salad, whatever, from Woolworths. So this is the one that I got. You guys will see me while I pour it. Okay. They're not amazing, but because I wanted the Warwick one, the Sauvignon Blanc, Warwick First Lady, and they didn't have it, so I took this one, and it's made exclusively for Woolworths. Okay, it's not bad. Hold on. Yeah, it's not bad. The aftertaste is really good. I think, wait, let's try this again. The first sip isn't that amazing to me, but it's, I get it, like it has flavor, but because, hold on. No, I'm the problem because this shit bangs. No, it's good. I lied. The problem is me. Good morning, my loves. Today is Tuesday. And yeah. I know I look very interesting, but it's honestly so funny how the other day I was telling you guys that, like, I've just been going through a lot, and I've been like making my Sundays like very nice and like cool and that, and so on Sunday at around, I want to say like 8 or 9, somewhere around there, like I got a very sharp pain, like felt like it was my heart, my shoulder, my back, like did basically everything on the left, like, and then I couldn't breathe and all of that. So I think that feeling lasted for about like 30 seconds or so, could have been more. I don't know. I was just waiting for it to end because I remember, like, you know, and I was on my own. My sisters were in their rooms. And then, what happened? Oh, and then the pain went away. So obviously I thought I was grand, you know. I woke up yesterday morning, and as soon as I woke up, like, for some odd reason, like, my muscles on my left arm just clenched up like that. And I was like, what's going on? So then I unclenched, and then my entire arm went numb. Like numb, 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 numb. Like can't feel anything at all, kind of numb. Like in the shower, numb. Like I could not feel anything even in the shower. So I started panicking, obviously. And then as soon as I was done showering, I got dressed and I went straight to the hospital. Turns out it was like, because I thought I had had like a stroke or something, because, you know, I've been hearing lately that like young people are getting strokes and all of that, and I was worried that I may have been like one of the people to have a stroke at a very young age as well. Turns out it wasn't that, it was just a panic attack. Which was weird because that day I wasn't even panicking, like I was honestly just chilling, like chill, like I don't remember being distressed, like I don't remember feeling funny in that moment, but it is what it is. And then after that, like got my blood done, they checked my heart and all of that, everything was fine. So they gave me anxiety medication while I was there, while I was chilling, and that should knock me out. Because I also hadn't eaten, so obviously it's gonna knock me out, you know. But yeah, and then what else? Yeah, and then they gave me a prescription. Gave me anxiety medication, and they gave me muscle relaxants, and I think the other one is like a painkiller. I'm not sure what that other one is, but yeah, she knows what she's doing. Okay, so yeah, and then yeah, guys, let me tell you, so it's not like I went MIA on purpose. I tried coming back and then some stuff happened. Like, I'm trying, I don't want to put you guys, like, you know what, let me just put you guys down here. Today is the, is 11-11 actually? Wait till like me or like kamkwam borilenga thing. She parked so close to me, ne? And then now she's bumping into my car to get into her car. Like, aginya go kwata. If lepala ki di SUV tsa lena lepala go di phaka pila, don't make that in everyone's problem. Damn. So today is the 11th of November. My younger sister just released her EP. If you guys know, where's my phone? It's called Pure Intention. So let me show you guys what it looks like. Here it is. Pure Intentions by Monovonic. Kamko iling mashaidi kating makwa ting. Monna ting wetla wotlo driver ba nngwa bona gore mosadi o kare. Now I see what's happening. So there's a truck literally right behind us. So then when they parked looking that way and I parked car reverse, so if I were to come out, like I would just come out straight. So meo, I have a feeling okare like driving maybe tlomo phiatlhanyana hona ba nngwa if she tries like backing out now while this truck is here. So there's that. But anyway, my younger sister released her EP. Super proud of her. And I'm actually here to get flowers for her because I'm going to surprise her. So now this truck is backing, is moving because I think they can see that they want to come out. Driving, banabes! Driving! Driving! This guy nyat. I just hope they don't scratch me the fuck up because this lady, when she was pulling in, like she almost scratched me. I can go kwata on a rainy day. Like, I think everyone just needs to go back to driving school, especially for days like these with Hepula in, because but to drive a motiling. There's one who was double leaning. Guys, I'm gonna get putting cutting. I'm even talking about them. Bye. But hey, so kefeli to my blomong. I'm sorry I couldn't take you guys in with me. Like, okay, you take my blom, kibula, kihotarama blom, or like there was just a whole lot going on. So I'm really sorry about that. So I'm going home. So I have my younger sister's big bouquet. It's so, it's stunning. And then I'm going to my friend's mom's birthday party. So I also got her flowers, and then I also got flowers for that same friend because my girl got engaged. Like 1 minute, and then for when I get little serious, for Nike Arienki game, what a line. So, my girl got engaged, guys. I was literally saying to her on her wedding, like on her wedding day, Lehe Gare Gate, Tati Lamba Fellow, Lama Hadi, or whatever. Like, I'm probably gonna be bawling my eyes out. So, I don't want to put on makeup. Essentially, that's what I was saying to her. So, yeah.
I'm just wearing these leggings from Zara. You guys definitely know this set. This top is from Hatchi. Got it years ago. Sports bra is Woolworths. It's a JT one. Sports bra, I don't think you guys will be able to see that. Sneakers are my New Balance sneakers. And I don't think I'm gonna take a bag. I think I'm just gonna take my card holder because I'm literally not gonna be gone for long anyway. So yeah. Okay, you guys can still see me. So yeah. So I'm gonna do it. It's literally just gonna be a quick errand because what's this place? Nickelway is like 10 minutes away. And that's where I'm going. Right, I think that's the one thing I enjoy about like living in Randburg. Everything is you're literally in the center of everything. Going to Midrand is like a 20-minute drive. Going to Sandton, 20-minute drive. Bryanston, 10-minute drive. Soweto, 30 minutes. East Rand also a good 30 minutes, like just everything's in the center. So yeah, I forgot to tell you guys, Instagram knows, but I got this Blackberry and Bay Jo Malone scent and I really love it. I wore it yesterday for the first time without layering it, and yeah, I definitely think like this is my scent. Myrrh and Tonka is my scent too, but I definitely feel like this one is, it's pee for me. Let's go. Do I look cute? I need to undo this thing because I don't know why, but for these braids, I like having them loose. Like, that's my thing for these braids. I feel like I don't even look like I'm going through the most. Let's go.
Okay, so I forgot to take my camera with me, and I also didn't think to vlog with my phone. I have no idea why. So sorry about that. It's so hot, but I think I need to sweat whatever this thing is out of me. So I'm going back home now. I went to Wellness Warehouse and I was going to Woolworths. Woolworths, I got things that didn't have, like fruit and apple, and I think those are things that I got. But guys, food is so expensive right now, it's actually crazy. But on top of that, me being plant-based as well is also extremely expensive. I can't even say welcome back to my channel because this is gonna be a life lately. I'm just gonna update you guys on what's been happening since the last time I spoke to you guys. I honestly tried vlogging on the day of the awards and I failed dismally because I was basically alone, so I couldn't really vlog or anything like that. Yeah, I have 5 lashes left. 1 on this side, 3 on this side, and I'm actually going out in a bit, but I want to remove this package because I got myself a little something cute from Gucci. So I want to remove this from here. So I'm quickly just gonna do an unboxing for you guys to show you guys what I got. So you guys can be up to date. And then, you know what I'm gonna do since I'm missing Vlogmas? I think I'm just gonna post this vlog on like the 20th of December. And then do my vacation preps and the vacation in one video to start off the year next year. That way you guys aren't too mad at me, because a lot of people at this point are asking me if I forgot I have a channel or if I forgot my password. So I know y'all are mad at me, but yeah. I also need to undo my hair at some point because it's almost that time of the year and I need to get my life together. Oh damn, and I have new tattoos. I got this heart, this tattoo that says Carpe Diem. Hope you guys can see that. Then I also have this one here, which is just a cherub. So yeah, put that there. This is Gucci. Yeah. But these are called the I'll tell you guys just now what they're called. I forgot. Initially what I wanted were the writings with the Gucci on the side, and then this is when I went to go fit them both on. So initially, let me balance this camera. Initially these are the ones that I wanted, but while I was in the store and while I was trying them on and everything, people so I would ask random people for their suggestion, and most of them suggested these ones. My younger sister also loved these on me, on my feet. Also, we all know green is my color, and these are like basically green. The freak out. And as much as you guys are mad at me, at least this vlog is literally unboxings on unboxing. So these are the shades. I actually need to start getting ready now before I get out of the box. And then the case, obviously. And then the sunglasses. So they're green too. Not the same shade of green, but I still like them nonetheless. And then they have like all detailing on the side. Like these are like very Versace shades. Green detailing, and then there's a lot going on here. Same thing on this side. Yeah, I said I'd show y'all my outfit. So this is the dress, nice and short, super cute. And then my queens, and then I'm just gonna crossbody this bag. I'm not taking shades, I'm not gonna wear any shades. This is just it. Also, this is basically my body reveal because you guys haven't seen me in a while. So this is what my body is giving at the moment. save. That's it. Might see you guys tomorrow, might not, you know. It is what it is. And then on face, this is what we are giving. I haven't seen, sorry, those are my shoes. What are those? Those slides and my lifting shoes, like my leg day shoes. Because today was leg day. But yeah, this is what it's giving. This is the face. I have to take my braids out soon, like I said, but for now, still enjoying them. Yeah. Okay, hey. Looking super different. I don't have any eyelashes, but happy Sunday. My skin looks very terrible. I don't know what's going on, but it will figure itself out. One thing I don't like to do is stress about my skin, because it is what it is. But it's fall now. The lights just came back on. Manga still bought Christmas decorations because she says she wants. Guys, probably the younger sister, the younger siblings, the younger whatever at any age does not make sense, because let me say interesting. Lately, because I don't think I've told you guys, but by our balcony we basically have like what's called an awning. So the awning is to basically make shade, right? Yeah, it's basically to like cover your balcony. So because of that, we basically don't have any light because it's closed. But I also want to listen to music, but before I do, we don't really have space for a real Christmas tree, so we got this from Woolworths. I have a feeling that you can water this, I think. And then mine is to put on the lights, like the fairy lights. No, we'll actually put it on. I don't know how much battery space I have, hopefully it's enough. But so far we have the stars. It's just stars. Golden silver stars. And then she also got these blue balls. And then she got these small green balls. And she also got tinsel. Yeah. This is basically the last day of this vlog, because after this I am prepping for Cape Town, like New Year celebrations and stuff like that. So I just wanted to come on here to say goodbye, and I hope you guys had a lovely year and you guys have an amazing Christmas, because from here onwards, basically from Monday, I'm gonna start a new vlog. So I'm not vlogging this year's Christmas, and I'm gonna basically start off with maintenance for Cape Town and then vlog throughout Cape Town, and then you guys obviously gonna see that next year. So yeah, for now, Merry Christmas, be safe. I hope you guys go into the new year feeling very blessed and happy and just in great spirits. I hope 2023 brings you guys all the good things. Is this, I just knew, why was that mirror reflecting on me?
But I hope you guys have an amazing 2023. I hope it's gonna be different for all of us, and I hope we get more everything, more life, more love, more money, more good things, and all of that. Oh, I actually forgot to tell you guys, I got another tattoo. Got that one, and I also got another one on my not on my foot, it's on my leg, but it just reads Angel. It still has the wrapper on it because it's not moving, but I'm going to wrap this one again tomorrow. I have paper for that, and yeah, I need to end this vlog off and tell you guys how much I love you guys. I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for making 2022 a good year for me. Thank you for helping me reach 1,000 subscribers. You're on 1,002, I think, probably going on 1.3. those of you here who are here who watch me and all of that, thank you guys so much. And another thing, if this is not asking for a lot, just as a New Year's gift to me, or Christmas gift to me from you guys, is if you guys can just like watch my videos, even if it's on mute, like on the back, in the background, or whatever the case may be, just so that like I can get my watch hours up and get monetized. Oh, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and do all those cute things. Okay, I hope I see you guys in the comment section. And I hope you guys enjoyed the unboxings, because cheer. I know you guys love unboxings as much as I do, so I know you guys will probably like them, but let me know if you like them. You like the things I got.